We're in New York City, in a beautiful kitchen, doing a cooking class for 12 people. So I have set up a kitchen as a cooking studio. And here we're going to have goat cheese with walnuts, apple, and a salad. Of course, I'm going to have to show them how to make some. So I have the egg white and the panko right here. Then, oh wow, I see the tortilla here. Then we're going to do the pasta. Pasta, we're going to use the pelle di sole, the one that I serve at the Marcello's and also at the Chef Marcello Gourmet Works. The passata of the pelle di sole, the extra virgin olive oil for pelle di sole, the burrata, and then of course we're going to make a mushroom sauce. You see the onions over there, the basil, the mushroom, the tomato. And here we're going to have a beautiful branzino that we're going to serve with a roasted pepper coulis by roasting the peppers, the galette, the extra virgin olive oil into a blender. And we're going to garnish with some potato and some haricot vert. It's going to be a beautiful dinner. Of course, we're going to have a tiramisu as well. We have to make a tiramisu. We have some eggs, mascarpone, lady fingers, and espresso. We're gonna show how to make the tiramisu. Of course, tiramisu needs to be made at least 12 hours ahead, so I made some already. But we're going to show how to make it later. It's very nice. Ready to go.